Here's the cross.
The defender's done well to deal with that cross.
Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given.
And
scores from the spot.
Laced it and it's blown into the left side, and keeper no chance really.